Yeah, it was a fantastic quali here in Zolder with a wet session. The car was fantastic. We had an engine change during the night. The guys were amazing. And I went there, every lap I improved my lap times. It was just nice to drive, and I was on the limit. I took a lot of risks, but luckily it all went well, and we're on pole. So yeah, let's go for it. Today will be a long race, hard race. So keep focused and try to bring it, you know? So big hug to all the NASCAR fans, Threewide, thanks so much, and see you soon. Have fun.